Yes, in this video we will talk about the third property, that is associativity. First in whole numbers. So during the addition of whole number, what this property says, a plus b plus c should be equal to a plus b plus c. If this is true, then this associativity property is valid in the case of addition of whole numbers. So now we are writing 2 plus 3 plus 4 is equal to 2 plus 3 plus 4. We can see both equals 9. So if you take any three whole number, if you apply this property, then this is valid in the case of addition of whole numbers. Clear? So associativity holds true for addition of whole numbers. Now we'll talk about subtraction of the whole numbers. Subtraction. In the subtraction, what the property says, a minus b minus c should be equal to a minus b minus c. Let's take an example. 2 minus 3 minus 4 should be equal to 2 minus 3 minus 4. So this is 2 minus minus 1 should be equal to minus 1 minus 4. Minus minus plus, 2 plus 1 is 3, and this is minus 5, and these are not equal. So associativity is not true for, does not hold true for subtraction of whole numbers. Now multiplication part, if you do, what it says a into b into c, same as addition subtraction, just change the operator, should be equal to a into b into c. You can take an example, 2 into 3 into 5 is equals to 2 into 3 into 5. Now this is 3 into 5 15, 15 2s are 30. 2 into 3 6, 6 5s are 30. So both are equal. So associativity is true for multiplication of whole numbers. Now fourth one is division. Division. What it says, a divide b divide c should be equal to a divide b divide c. Now if you put the values, this will not hold true. Okay, suppose I am taking 2 divide 8 divide 4 is equals to 2 divide 8 divide 4. Now what is this 2 divide? 8 by 4 is 2, 2 by 8 is 1 by 4 divide 4. Now 2 by 2 is 1, and this is 1 by 4 by 4, 1 by 16. So these are not equal. So in the case of division, this property is not valid. Associativity is not true. So if you summarize, in the case of whole numbers, in the case of addition, subtraction, division and multiplication, addition it is valid, subtraction not, yes. So in two cases this is valid, in two cases this is not. Now similarly, same rule will you apply for integers as well. I think now you can all do it with yourself. I'm just summarizing it. In the case of integers, same thing is there. Integers are associative under addition and multiplication. A plus b plus c equals to a plus b plus c, and a into b into c equals to a into b into c. Clear? But these